Gotcha!
This must be where those little men live.
There!
What's wrong?
These horrible trees! They tried to grab me!
It's okay. You were probably just seeing things. It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Oh, thank you. I feel quite better now. I'm sure I'll get along, somehow. I do need a place to sleep at night. Would you know anywhere I might?
Well, I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there. Oh, I'm Ventus. Ven, for short.
Thank you, Ven. My name's Snow White.
Great. Let's get going.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure you'll be safe here. But sit tight while I look around.
Someone's asleep in here.
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh no, he's not a thief. He rescued me.
You mustn't be moved. I mustn't be fooled by him, Princess. Just go on and get.
Please don't send him away. You see, he helped me when I was lost. And oh, so very frightened.
What happened?
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like a key. And then these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Terra!
You mean this stranger saw you and set his horde of evil demons after you?
Terra would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you trustn't be so musting. Trusting.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
I'll prove it! Excuse me, ma'am. You dropped this.
Eh?
Oh, I thank you, my pet. To tell the truth, I really don't know what I would have done without that. Haven't I seen that sword before?
Terra has one. You know Terra?
Oh, yes, yes. That ruffian pointed one of those at me, asking about some Xehanort. My poor heart nearly stopped.
That doesn't sound like him at all. Ma'am, where did Terra go?
I'm sure I have no idea. Must you all menace a poor granny so?
What? No, I was just... Terra, what did you do?